the past few weeks, we've been describing what's gone on as like being in an outbreak film. Right now is the moment in that film where you choose what your character does next. Are you going to conduct a fitness class on a rooftop? Are you going to sing from your balcony? Or are you going to selfishly hoard stuff and not give a shit about other people? You choose. Because when all of this is over, how do you want to be remembered?
A bit like Jurassic Park. Like, do you want to be the geezer who runs from the Jeep when the T-Rex is coming and hides in the toilet, leaving all the kids?
Yeah.
Or do you want to be the one like Dr. Grant who like holds the light and directs the T-Rex away from the kids?
I never thought I'd say this. That is exactly what I was trying to say. No matter what, stay at home if you can, right?
Yes, we need you to make the most of what we've got. So, you can't go to the pub anymore, but why not get hammered at home on Skype? You can't go and see your friends in a cafe. Why not get hammered at home on Skype?
Genuinely, look after yourselves and look after those around you, because that's exactly what we're going to do for the next little while. We're going to go home, we're going to look after our families and our loved ones. Wash your hands, self-isolate, and be kind to each other. In other words, and never has this been more appropriate, don't be a dick. Stay safe. We'll see you on the other side.